Hey, everyone. So today I'm going to be talking about something that I don't normally talk about, something personal in my life that I've been struggling with since I was a small child, something that's happened to me as soon as I wake up in the morning, sometimes in the middle of the afternoon, sometimes late at night, all the way up until today. And it's been a constant problem. I've blamed myself for many years, but I have recently come forward and I've hired an attorney. We're going to court. I'm going public. I'm a survivor. I have been assaulted too many times. I'm coming out and I'm letting everyone know that I am not afraid anymore. I was afraid. I was terrified because I didn't want this to be public because there is a lot to lose. Okay. I'm going up against a monster. Okay. And I didn't have the money to do this when I was bartending. Okay. And now I do. Okay. I have tons of money and I am going to take this to court because I am tired of being assaulted. I am tired of being abused. And like I said, this has been happening to me since I was a small child, up until today. And I'm not afraid anymore. I am a survivor. Okay. So before I tell you, I'm just going to have to go ahead and tell you because it's going to go public. And like I said, I was terrified, but I'm not afraid anymore. This is taking a lot of courage from me, okay? This takes a lot, okay? Because you don't even know what I'm going through right now, okay? Ever since I was a small child, until today, I have been assaulted and abused by Captain Crunch. Hold on, I can't even say it without breaking down. I have been assaulted and abused by Captain Crunch. It attacks the roof of my mouth, my cheeks, my tongue, under my tongue. It hurts my teeth, my throat. I have been taken advantage of for too long, and I'm not going to do it anymore. I'm done. I'm done crying. I'm done being afraid. I'm going to court, and Captain Crunch is going to pay. So I just want to let all of you know that if you have been assaulted, if you've been a victim, if you're a survivor, I want you to come forward. And we need to take Captain Crunch to court because Captain Crunch deserves to pay for what they've done. Captain Crunch, you're a monster. So I'm going to be taking the day off of work today. And, you know, honestly, I mean, I think everybody out there should take the day off of work. I'll even add something to it. I think you all should protest going to work, okay? Don't even go to work. You know, just quit your jobs, okay? Don't even think about it. You don't need a job anymore. Give it up. Stop working. Seriously, okay? We can live off the land. We can bag our own poop, okay? We can do this. Obviously, I'll still keep my job because, you know, I make a lot of money, okay? And it'd be really stupid for me to quit my job. I'm talking about the people out there with, like, you know, a little $10 an hour, you know, little cutesy jobs, you know? But for me, no, I'll stay at my job, and I'll watch over you, and I'll go ahead and, you know, keep tweeting to all of you. But I'm a mess. But like I said, I'm a survivor. This took courage, and I am coming after you, Captain Crunch. You have assaulted your last person. It's over for you, Captain Crunch. Okay, I'm gonna go. I need to lay down and, like I said, quit your job, okay? God bless you, everyone.